here at Seal Beach, Orange County, where the sand is piled kind of high because there's been coastal flooding. And the waves have been higher than normal. And that's why, I'm high above the sand here. And it's been really dangerous surf. Here at Seal Beach. Wow. It's quite amazing to see waves that are larger than normal, but it does make for dangerous surf. So all over the LA County, Orange County, all of Southern California, it's been like this. So here in Seal Beach,